What is the greenhouse gas effect? The Earth's crust is heated by the sun's rays and returns the heat supplied to the atmosphere, where it is absorbed by gases that are present in air in very small concentrations. This is known as the greenhouse effect. The equilibrium between the solar radiation that enters the atmosphere and the solar radiation it emits keeps the climate conditions stable. But human activity has now broken this equilibrium because it has increased the concentration of gases, which helps to overheat the atmosphere. Carbon dioxide, or methane, responsible for 70% of overheating, are greenhouse gases that are naturally found in air. Particularly as a result of fossil fuels being burned, but also because of emissions of methane from irrigated crops, dumps and farms. The concentration of these gases has been increasing, and therefore, so has the capacity to absorb and return the radiation emitted by the Earth. The increase in the temperature of the atmosphere is causing serious disruption to the climate, and this now requires an immediate response.